real quick before we get on this, 90% of you guys that watch my videos are not subscribed, so if you want to help me out and hit that subscribe button, I greatly appreciate it, guys. It helps me out tremendously. Also, like and comment down below. What was that? Down below, go ahead and leave your Epic ID so that I can add you on here. So when I do gifts, which I'm not a gifting channel, but I do gifts, especially for Valentine's Day, I give out some gifts. I've gave out a few today. You guys will be eligible for them. With that being said, let's get in here and let's check out Bitsream. See, what do we got to do? Explosives. Alright, we got to do explosives, so why not? Let's go get the sniper, loot up a bit, and check her out. She definitely does not have near as much blue on her as the male skins. She's wearing a skirt of some sort. This Bitsream, though, is very cool. I like all these. I didn't know if I was going to like these Tron characters. And with them not actually being the Tron characters, they're just Fortnite characters wearing some Tron-looking outfits. I actually love them. They're very, very neat. I'm a big fan of the blue and black. I'm a huge fan of the glider. My all-time favorite color is orange. So if they give us an orange one, which you never know, Fortnite does add different styles, so you never know, we could get other styles with them. I would be one extremely happy guy. Alright, so we got one person going right there. They're getting the dub. So we're going to go over here for the sniper. And we're going to get it. And we're going to go from there. Try to get our explosive damage up. Excuse me, excuse me. Got the hiccups all of a sudden. Alright. How many people are we going to have coming over here? Probably nobody. Nobody really wants this gun. Although I have had a camper over here before just waiting on me to get it. So let's grab this. Let's go ahead and do this. Let's go ahead and do this. And switch that puppy out. Alright, let's take a look at her real quick. Oh, I love the blue on her. But like I said, she doesn't have near the blue on her as the male skins do. Because she's wearing a skirt of some sort right there. As you can see. And this was my favorite of the females. There was a lot of good looking ones. But I really do like this. What we got down there? Oh yeah, we'll take that just in case. Pull these out. Grab that. Now it's a charge, but we're gonna take it. We'll definitely take it, just for now. Maybe we'll be able to get an AR. Are we in a circle? We're in the circle. That's going to give us plenty of time to loot up over here. Get some loot. All right. On going. Let's keep it getting it. All right, we get an AR and I'll be feeling really good. Keep what we got for now. They're over at Craggy. Alright, let's go up to this house. You know what we should do before we go anywhere? Drink the rest of that potion that I have that I wasn't paying attention to. So let's I'll take that. Alright. Get this puppy drank. Switch that to right there. Now let's go. Hopefully come across a good AR. Let's get up here. Definitely have them over there. They could have a sniper on us. Chug cannon up here. So we might have somebody coming over here. We just need a good AR. I mean, a wide AR. Any AR would be nice. I would take a white. Else to have these. We'll take them. We are not coming across the AR. Skin looks good, guys. What do you guys think of it? Let me know what you all are thinking. You liking the skin? Or you guys just gonna pass up on this one? No thank you. This is what you're thinking. Alright. Where's our kit guy going? He's still out there. Oh, he's still over at Craggy. Alright, let's go. Well, I don't wanna go all the way over there. Let's see what we can see. We got plenty of builds, so we could just camp this area out. 33? Yeah, we're gonna camp it out. We're gonna camp, build up, and see what we can do here. Whoop. Whoa. Come on now. Whoa! Didn't know I couldn't get through a door. I'm not gonna waste my builds. So let's just break it. Some more. Some more. Alright. Let's camp it out. Alright, so we're gonna come right here. We're gonna do this, this, that, and then we're... I don't see anybody over at Pleasant. We know somebody was over at Craggy, so let's take a little peek over there. Don't see anybody. Definitely seen somebody run into that gas station. Huh. Ah, here comes somebody. Thank you, we needed that AR. I don't know what they were doing. crossbow. I see you down there. There we go. Alright. Let's get our foundation back pretty good. Working on my edit skills, which are pretty awful. Now we got us a nice AR. So I'm happy. I'm happy with it. Alright. We are still in the circle. Alright, we're getting there, guys. I'm looking. Anybody running out of there? I don't see nobody. I'm not seeing nobody. I'm not seeing nobody. We're gonna have to move. So we're gonna move. I don't see anybody. Oh, I do. I see him right over there. They're in a car. No, oh gosh, I blew that one, guys. Oh, how did they get held up so fast? I got 60, 60, and 60 on them. I blew it. But we got some good gameplay with it. We got them like, subscribe, comment, tell me what you guys think.